Ryan Blair, a newcomer to the World Wrestling Federation from Tampa, Florida, 232 pounds, nice-looking gentleman. About ready to square off against his opposition, Charlie Fulton from Marion, Ohio, 237 pounds. Should be an outstanding matchup. These two gentlemen in almost every respect easily matched. By Charlie Fulton, hook the elbow, nice takedown by Brian Blair. That is Blair, right on target at 232. Seems to have good all-around strength. My sources tell me he is tremendously clever with his leg work. Certainly we're going to have an opportunity during the course of this match. See some of that. Fulton. Blair now to the side headlock, the hook by Fulton. Oh, nice shoulder block, going for another one. First one, a hips up, picked up by Charlie Fulton. And an arm drag by Mr. Fulton. Nice bit up. With a rope now, by a pair with Graham. Back, and it's going to move downstairs, right back about it now, and trying to get down by Brian Blair. Now, this is man B, Brian Blair. Yes, they're on into the World Wrestling Federation. We've seen a preponderance of faces lately, and I guess it all coincides with big news that we've got a brand new World Heavyweight Champion. It's the Incredible Hulk Hogan. Associate Publisher Robin Lamar with big news concerning